Why do you speak your mother tongue so comfortably? You are very spontaneous when you speak your mother tongue. What is the reason? What happens? You always speak your mother tongue with right emotion. When you are angry, anger reflects in your voice. Joy reflects in your voice when you are happy or jubilant. Likewise, your voice changes when you are sad or depressed. In this lecture, we will learn how to express our emotions. We will learn how to speak with emotions. So let's start with confidence. We will speak every sentence with confidence, and you will repeat after me. This is the best strategy because we'll not postpone anything. We will practice right away. Let's start it. Please remember, we'll speak every sentence with confidence. Like, let me take you through first example. If I speak this sentence normally, I'll say I can easily do this. But if I speak it with confidence, or if I speak it confidently, I'll say I can easily do it. Little enthusiasm, little conviction in my voice. This is what you are supposed to do. Just repeat after me, just follow my voice. I can easily do this. You will say it twice. I can easily do this. I can easily do this. Next, I have done it many times. I have done it many times. The third one, no one can defeat me in football. No one can defeat me in football. The next one, you need not worry about it. You need not worry about it. Fifth one, I can address a big gathering. I can address a big gathering. Speak with conviction and confidence. Sixth one, you can compare our quality with anyone. You can compare our quality with anyone. Make sure you repeat after me. Next, I can drive any car in the world. I can drive any car in the world. The next one, I can solve it in few seconds. I can solve it in few seconds. Let's move to the next one. I have been getting first rank since my childhood. I have been getting first rank since my childhood. The next one, I have implemented the best system. I have implemented the best system. Repeat after me. Next, I do complete every work on time. I do complete every work on time. The last one, I can suggest you the best option. I can suggest you the best option. So this practice will help you develop emotions. This practice will help you speak with the right emotion. In the next lecture, we'll do some more practice. Please make sure you watch and practice this video twice or thrice. If you're satisfied with your performance, you can just continue it twice. If you're not satisfied, you can watch it 3, 4, and 5 times. And make sure whenever you watch this video, you practice it. Thank you.